Hello all y'all and people out there, my name is Akira and welcome back to this Let's Play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. And this time we're going after Ganondorf. Oh, actually we're not going after, we're playing as him. we have Ganondorf's return. Oh, wonder why I can't choose anyone else. Oh god, Ganondorf is level 1. This is gonna be horrible. Let's see.
Link and his friends defeated Sia and her legions, returning peace to Hyrule.
Whoop, whoop.
That peace would be short-lived.
Yeah.
At the moment when Link drew the Master Sword from its pedestal, he had inadvertently broken the seal on the last spirit fragment's prison, setting it free to unite with the others. His spirit made whole, Ganondorf was reborn. His first act was to return to Gerudo Desert, the center of his power in Hyrule. Once there, he summoned the spirits of Zant and Ghirahim from their imprisonment to serve him. Finally, Ganondorf would hold the complete Triforce in his hands and wield its full power. Knowing his enemies were approaching, he built a stronghold in Gerudo Desert for the coming battles. With Zant and Ghirahim at his side, Ganondorf was poised to conquer Hyrule. The future was bleak for the forces of light.
Well, I saw everything was for Ganondorf, so it should be an easy one, I hope. Into the tent. Okay, I'm down here. Okay, Ganon is really a heavy one to move around with. Holy crap. Oh, hello there. I'm here, my small friends. It doesn't seem like there's anything in here. But yeah, even at level 1, he is a fucking beast. It's so hard. So now I could get in here, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait a second. This one down here opened up. And a lot of things just pouring out. Hello. That was not what I wanted, but fair enough. It worked nonetheless. Can't you get up here, carry him? I did not expect the sculpture to spawn all the way up here. Sounds like the other side of the wall. Okay, so maybe I shall go up over here. There it is. Okay, we're done down now. Oh, hello there, Beam. How did I miss you? Damn it. A lot of things to go after right now. And I want you out of my stronghold. Oh, there's someone on the other side too. That seemed kind of cheaty. I don't know how I should ever have done that. Oh, actually, I do know, but the power I have right now, it's not an easy task. Nothing. Okay, at least one of them. So there should be two in total. So hope I can find out one too. Hello. What is behind this rock? Just need to have bombs first. Not really any useful thing though. This is the second to last. Have up here. That's a rock. But is it also a chest rock? It is a chest rock, not that chest though. Can you... At least now it should be okay. So this should be the last stronghold. No clue where I missed that hot piece. Maybe there. Actually? Nope. Thank you. Okay, let's clean up a little. There's so many things here. I can't see whatever the fuck I have to see is. King Dodora! Yay! Time to play. Did I say Dodora? Todongo! Oh god, one more. They're just pulling out all the steps now. Okay, all the steps. I forgot about this. But again, it has been some time since I played this game. Okay, I'm still trying to look out for rocks and stuff that I can blow up. Wasn't any rocks in here, no. Okay. Only place I can think of that I missed something. So can you please jump down there really fast? Just want to make sure that I did not miss a chest down here. Oh, not a chest. Also a chest. But something destructible. Oh, there's nothing here. I actually have no clue where I missed that. Oh, there. Well, never mind then. We got what we needed. And done. He kind of looks intimidating when he comes running like that towards one. But we did it. Defeated a lot of bosses too. I don't know why actually his blaze reminds me of the Blaze of Chaos. It's just me. We can witch yo! And a lot of items. Okay, we are apparently just continuing his story now. But yeah, I did get everything. So, next time we are in the Mars of the Demon King. But as I said, next time. So thank you all so much for stopping by, hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope I will see you all again next time. So take care everyone, and goodbye.